Today I'm going to glaze some bowls. I have a white satin matte glaze and a slate blue glaze. And then this blue is where they overlap. So I'm gonna go straight down, hold it for 2 or 3 seconds, and then pour the glaze out. This has been waxed already. Can't have glaze on the bottom. You can see the darker area where it makes kind of a triangular shape where the two glazes overlap. Ziggy is going to help me unload the kiln, right, Zig? Oh, no, you're just gonna lie there? Okay.